What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the Inventory HUD plus Minecraft mod. Playing on your Minecraft world involves resource management and organization, as collecting items takes up inventory slots. Luckily, if you use Forge or Fabric mods, then trying out Inventory HUD plus will solve all of these problems. It displays extra information on your screen like armor durability, and it's highly customizable, useful, and straightforward to use, making it a must-have modification to add to your game. This mod is also entirely client-sided, meaning it doesn't have to be installed on your server. Before anything, make sure you've downloaded the correct Forge or Fabric version on your Minecraft launcher, and then head towards Inventory HUD Plus on CurseForge and enter the Files section. Find the mod type and game version that you want and then press Download to the right-hand side, and then save this file somewhere easily accessible. Once this is done, open up your Minecraft launcher and head to your Installations area. Look up your modded installation and hover over it and then press the folder icon. Once the new directory opens, find or create the mods folder, and inside of this new area, you can drag and drop the mods jar file. After that, just return to the client and press play. When you enter the world, whether it's a server or single player, you'll notice new icons in the corners. These display your amount of arrows, free inventory slots, hand items, and armor. Additionally, if you have potion effects, it'll appear in the top left with the remaining time. Using these features can help you become organized and possibly prevent items from breaking, since it displays their durability percentage. In order to open the HUD settings, you'll need to press O on your keyboard. This will give you the main options for you to edit, such as vertical or mini mode for the displayed inventory. If you need additional information, you can also hover over each one. This area is where you can also disable the mod entirely by toggling the first setting. Next on the menu are armor options, which controls the type of information displayed. This is also where you can switch between durability measurements, and you can customize the scaling system to see if it shows empty slots or not. And now the potion options. It's pretty similar to the rest of the settings, since there is a mini and a horizontal mode to use. But there really isn't much else to this menu since it displays only status effects on the screen. As for the most useful feature, the placement GUI. This allows you to completely move around all aspects of the settings, such as the potions and the inventory slots. Using this comes in handy when you're wanting to disable or better organize your screen so that things you care about are easier to see. Arrange them to your liking, and if you're wanting to disable them, click the icon in the top right corner for each box. Whether you're wanting to use Inventory HUD Plus for combat, or if you just need a better way to keep track of your items and armor health, this extra information is the perfect addition to your game. The best part is that it's a client-side mod, so no matter what server you jump into, or even if it's just on your single-player world, you'll always have the information. That's all for this one, and as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.